Hi, Actress Jeannie. Are you ready to do some math?
Oh, hi. Yes. I mean, no. You see, I'm just waiting for a call from Director Joey. I'm up for a really big part.
Wow.
Yes. Oh. This will be Director Joey. Fingers crossed.
Okay.
Hello, this is Jeannie.
Jeannie, hi, it's Mom. And I just want to know what you want for dinner, dear.
Mom, I can't talk right now. I'm waiting for an important call.
More important than dinner, dear?
Let me see. I'd like a salad, please. Yeah, and I'll see you later.
Bye.
Sorry about that.
That's all right. While we're waiting for Director Joey to call, shall we do a math puzzle?
Fabulous idea.
Lily eats lunch at 12:15. Meg eats lunch at 12:30. Katie eats lunch at 12:15. Now, which girls eat lunch at the same time? It turns out there are different ways to write and say time. So let's go ahead and take a look at what we were given and see if what we were given actually represents the same time. Okay, Lily, we know, ate her lunch. She eats her lunch at 12:15. Meg eats her lunch at 12:30. And Katie eats her lunch at 12:15.
Oh!
Now, see this phrase, 12:15?
Mm-hmm.
12:15 means the same thing as 15 minutes after. So, 15 minutes after 12 is 12:15. So, Lily actually eats her lunch at 12:15.
Oh, and that's the same. That is
same. Same as what? Same as what?
As Katie, dear.
That's right.
Yeah.
Lily and Katie ate lunch at 12:15. That's right. So, I'm not going to write the time. We know it's 12:15. I'm going to write Lily here. Lily and Katie eat lunch at the same time at 12:15.
This must be Director Joey.
Good luck.
Thanks. This is Jeannie.
Hi, dear. It's Mom again. What kind of salad? Chicken, shrimp, or potato?
Mom, I'm waiting for a call from Director Joey. I guess I'd like the chicken salad. No, make that the shrimp salad. No, the potato salad, please.
Have fun with math, everyone.
What? No, I don't want coleslaw.